Sup, Trophy Hunters, KingSuperOne has just signed in, and welcome to a reaction video of Pumf Gaming reviewing Tommy. Well, ever since I reviewed Pumf Gaming, I was a little upset on his list, but I managed to calm down for a few weeks and try my best not to be very upset at him. But he did request me to watch this specific video, so let's see what happens from here. Alright, let's get started.
Pumf Gaming here, ready to bring you another episode of Trophy Reviews.
Fuck.
I'm going to be only doing two more videos, and that's it for the rest of the year, and we'll begin with Series 2 next year.
Alright.
So please get your requests in right now, so that you'll be on the waiting list, if you know what I mean. Right, today's reviewer will be Tommy Fall. Looks like it. Roman letters. Tommy Fall. Why is it not Rocky Fall? Joking.
Oh, wow.
Right, okay. He has got a trophy level of 76.
Okay,
he's got 438 platinums, 1,851 gold, 5,429 silver, and 14,783 bronze. Wow.
Okay, we'll see that right there. What's the point?
Fair play to you, mate. Fair play to you.
All that for what?
And, yeah.
Yeah,
he's also the first in Norway. Wow. First in Norway. He's a trophy hunter. Yeah, obviously you could tell what that trophy he's got. And he's a speedrunner, fastest achiever on 11 games. Find me on psnprofiles.com. Okay, I will check on that at some point.
Okay, first of all, why haven't you actually do that? Instead of doing it on the PS4, why are you reviewing Tommy on the PS4? Like, did you watch my Kits in 2004 video? That was like the biggest clusterfuck ever. This, I don't even know how I'm gonna feel right now.
And yeah, let's crack on with his trophy list. And first off, he has got Assassin's Creed Origins platted. Fair play to you. I'm trying to get the game done, but I'm so busy with work. That is just a little bit of trying to get the game done. What? I just can never get it done. Right, next game. Tom Casey's Rainbow Six Siege. Platted that. Well done. That bloody meat wall trophy. Oh my friggin' god.
Don't know what that is.
I burn with rage. I just want to get that trophy, and I could probably get the whole game done at some point. But yeah, I need to get it back to it at some point. I've got a PS4 Pro now, and I just struggling to get games I had on my old PlayStation back onto there. So yeah, I need to get back to it. Battlefield 1, well done. Thumbs up, massive thumbs up, because it is a bit of a time consuming game. So yeah, trying to get all that done, fair play to you, mate. Jesus Christ. Watch Dogs, I've only got one trophy left on that, and that's the drinking game. So yeah, I need to get that finished at some point. But yeah, fair play to you for finishing that. Well done. Huge thumbs up. Kick-Ass 2. I got that on my PlayStation 3 on the hard drive. So I need to get back up to that at some point. Resident Evil 5. Massive congratulations. Bloody hell. You've even got most of the DLC done. I don't really do DLC, so, you know, it's a bit hard for me.
Get your ass out of here. I don't really do DLC, and that's why your list is shit.
Need to do DLC. But yeah, massive. Well done on that. Can't fault you at the moment, man. Side 2, you plattered that. You could tell you're a friggin' trophy man already from what I see. Gemini and Heroes Reborn. Massive. And he's also, that's, you can stackable as well, so you could do the North American one. I've heard. Sound shapes. You got all three sound shapes. Well done. can't fight you on that. Magus. Oh, that long grinding bit at the end. That was boring the heck out of me. The game is bad for graphics and gameplay. It was absolutely awful. I just did it for the platinum, just like you did. The Walking Dead, Telltale games, boring but bloody easy. Friggin' hell.
Well, what? You don't like the story?
Bloody head through that. Because it is bloody time consuming. Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
You said bloody time consuming. It's a story game, what?
So you're still trying to finish that up, okay. You got Star Wars Battlefront trophies on the plat. Massive well done. I can't bear to finish it myself, so yeah. Well done on that.
Get your ass out of here with that.
Heavy Rain, platted that. Good man.
What?
I bet you got the PS3 version as well. Resident Evil 6, you've done that as well. Well, no, you ain't. He's on 99%. Jesus Christ. What do you need? 98, sorry. My apologies. Customize your dog tags. Customize your dog tags now. Then you've got a platinum.
What the hell? Alright. Why?
Well done, bro. Uncharted Golden Abyss, he's got that on platinum, well done. He's got Minecraft PS4, he's got the Vita, well done on that. I'm sure you got the PS3 version as well at some point. Wolfenstein the Old Blood, platinum on that, congratulations man. Sega Mega Drive Ultimate Collection, platinum on that. Ugh, I just need to get my PS3 and stop bloody playing it. Everybody's gone to the Rapture. Yes, yes. That was a bit of a boring game, I would say, slightly the least.
No shit, it's easy.
Hardware Rivals, well done. I know that was a free PlayStation Plus game, so pat on the back to you there. Iron Man 2, well done. That's an easy plat anyway, I've know of. Uncharted Drake's Fortune, you got the plat on that. Good man. You got the Back to the Future, the game. I've got that in my library somewhere. Dying Light. I've never really liked the game that much, but fair play to you.
What the fuck? Okay, come on, man. You like you don't like, so you don't like playing effort games, but you want to play easy bullshit. Come on, like what is this guy?
I can't bear to get it. Sly 1 on the Vita, good. You've got the Sly 2 as well, yeah. Tesla Guard, I think what it's called. Yes, you got the plat on that. Ah, Tales from the Borderlands. Jesus. That's probably the worst Telltale's game ever. I did not like it. I could not wait to finish it, and I was so frigging glad. So, yeah, well done.
That just sounds like you don't like story games. You just want the platinum because you just because it's easy as fuck.
Metal Gear Solid 2. Ah, that game. Absolutely brilliant game. My so best Metal Gear get of all time.
Okay, then why didn't you get it?
Still yet to really jump into number 5. Is it number 5? Phantom Pain, I'm just where it is. Yeah, number 5. Drive Club, yes. You joined the Drive Club platform like me. Well, burn on that. Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare. Good man, you got the plat on that. Jesus, there's no stopping this man. Minecraft PS3 edition. Yes, I knew you was going to get that. I knew it. Far Cry 3, well done. I love my Far Cry games. Remember, the new Far Cry is coming out early next year. So, yeah, get that shit ready. The only way is up. Oh, that kid done my head in that game.
What?
Game, Mr. Jefferson, I think it was. Oh, it was doing my head in.
What?
The whole game, I could not wait to finish it. The Wolf Among Us, yeah, I didn't really like that too much, to be honest. But yeah, nice. Murder Soul Suspect as well. Jesus, there's no stopping you. Need for Speed Most Wanted. Come on! 98%! What are you missing, man? Right, you got to get this done.
Was it easy?
I'm sure you're just saving that for a goal, weren't you? I bet you any money. Get that done if you can, man. GTA 5, thumbs up. well done. I cannot bear to get all the old and multiplayer as well with GTA 5. But one day I will get the platinum, and I bet. I wonder if we'll see Grand Theft Auto 4 later. I'll have to wait and see. I've not looked. Lego Batman Beyond Gotham 98%. Come on, you can get that done. You do this sometimes, so you can get like a little stack and say plat 3-4 games in one day. You're saving that, ain't ya? Just like the other one. Both on 98%, right next to each other, I can see. Infamous First Light, Pat on the Back, well done. Resident Evil, yes, well done on that. Dragon Age, Inquisition, whatever it's called, yes, well done. And it's got some DLC in there where you can
done,
tell.
DLC, but, like well said, done.
Can't get my head around DLC. Don't see the bloody point.
DLC, Far Cry 4, well done.
Well done, man. Bloody, one level was bloody hard on that, I can remember. And I got it on my Facebook, and I captured it all those years ago.
Oh,
so, yeah,
shit.
Well done on that. Lego Marvel Super Heroes, yes, well done.
Well done, DLC.
Congratulations. Oh, my God. It's got Assassin's Creed Unity. Fair play to you with all that multiplayer. Ugh. Ugh. Yuck. Multiplayer sucks on Assassin's Creed. But fair play to you for putting all that friggin' effort into it. Destiny, good man. He's got the plat on that. Wonder what about Destiny 2 with their bloody... what was it? If you want to obtain the platinum now, you have to pay for the DLC. That is so bloody wrong. That I'm sure that is illegal, I've heard. It's been a big uproar, guys, this week about
what?
Destiny 2 and Bungie. They're getting a lot of stick. So, yeah, check that out. Call of Duty Ghosts. People say that's the worst Call of Duty game ever. I don't reckon it is, but fair play for you for playing that. I liked it. I just got to get some things done myself on it. The Last of Us Remastered, you got that. Fair play to you. The only thing I think spoils this game is the bloody multiplayer. So, yeah, can't they just leave out the multiplayer for the new next one? Please, hope to God. Last of Us 2, no multiplayer. We're not interested. Assassin's Creed Black Flag, he's got a plat on that. Killzone Shadow 4, he's got a plat on that. Resident Evil 6, he's got a plat on that.
Come on, all the effort on Black Flag and Shadow 4, you don't give a shit, like...
Well done. Battlefield 4, he's got a plat on that. Need for Speed, he's got a plat on that. I could be saying
at this point, you just don't give a shit.
Tomb Raider, he's got a plat on that. Like that. Multiplayer. He's
it's
put
okay.
that effort into it and got
it's
it
okay.
done. Uncharted for the PS3, well done, man. Congratulations getting all that. You got WWE 2K14. I started going off WWE games when 2K took over. Fair play for you. Because they added multiplayer, and I just can't be bothered with Vince McMahon and his multiplayer shit.
No, you just can't be bothered with WWE 13, okay? Just admit it, alright?
Not game. So, yeah, fair play. Call of Duty Ghosts, you've done that all over again for the PS3. Well done, pat on the back. That's an easy game. Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs. That's a very easy game. Special Ops Line, if I can remember rightly, I'm halfway from getting the plat, so
yeah,
I need to finish that game at some point. Burnout Paradise, well done, man, getting that as well. GTA 5 again, he's got a plat on that for the PS3. Well done, man, I am so proud of you right now. Good man. Need for Speed Most Wanted. Yeah, I see you still need the Vita version finished. Get that Vita version finished, man, because you've got the platinum for that one, so do the other one as well. WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2010, when WWE games were a piece of piss. Salvation, what? Terminator Salvation, and a plat on that, well done. The Last of Us, you've done it again. Like Britney Spears. Oops, I did it again.
What? Alright. Okay.
Tekken Revolution, 100% on that, well done, man. Medal of Honor, Warfighter Trophies. Okay. Medal of Honor.
That's effort,
yeah,
you
that
know.
That is pretty hard, I've heard. It's probably one that takes a lot of time. And same with Medal of Honor Frontline as well. A lot of times, I think. I swear it is. 0.4 Ultra Rare. Nice one, bro. And this one here is a 0.6. Yeah, he's done a lot of effort into that. Assassin's Creed 3 with a dreadful multiplayer. See, it's a 0.6 as well. So he's going through that multiplayer crap that Assassin's Creed put into their games. Oh, yes, piece of piss game. NCIS, yeah. Anyone can get that done. Even my 7-year-old nephew can play that game. Assassin's Creed 2,
That's part of
well
why you got it
done,
done.
stupid bloody feathers. Borderlands, yeah, she put it through doing that long grinding on the game. Well done. Oh, you like being a happy feet with Penguin, don't you? Yeah. The kids' games are back on Tommy Falls profile.
What the fuck?
Tomb Raider,
All
good
right,
man.
okay.
You got that done. Yeah. You must have enjoyed that game to do it again as well. So you actually played that one before the PS4, obviously, because it did come out different. Hitman Absolution, oh bloody hell, well done. It's 1.4. Put your effort into that. CSI Fatal Conspiracy, 007 Legends, bloody hell, 0.9. Well done. Good man.
Is
I
that special?
really need to get these 007 games. Do any of these have multiplayer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a
I think
bitch.
it's still valid because he only played this last year. Cool.
Fuck, I gotta get to that bullshit too.
Ratchet and
Ugh.
Clank, all for one. Nice one. You played that. Quantum of Solace. Man, I've done that for the Xbox years ago. So, yeah, well done. I got 1,000 G on that. GoldenEye. You love your James Bond, don't you? 0.4. Thumbs up there. Alien vs Predator, very hard game. I cannot disagree with you to get that done. Oh, it's 0.5. This man is shit. He knows how to get his shit done.
What?
My fucking God. You have got GTA full done. Oh my God. Biggest thumbs up. Ever.
It's like you're so amazed by him platinuming these games, but you haven't even fucking done any of that shit. I don't understand right now. Like, you praise these guys for these hard platinums, but you don't even try to put the effort into any of them. Like, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ, you done that game. Modern Warfare 2. Man, I bet you're missing the bloody stars.
You still haven't even done this shit. I'm pretty sure you've seen my review.
Yep, he's missing the stars. It's a 1.4 ultra rare. Just put yourself through the bloody pain, will ya?
It's
Do
not
it. Do it for me.
Oh, yeah, some other shit too?
Just
Oh, no,
get
that's him.
those
Okay.
bloody stars. Just Cause 2 for the PS3. Well done. Red Dead Redemption again. Bloody hell. He's done this one as well. It's 0.4. Jesus. No wonder why you're the biggest man in Norway doing this all this shit. Mega Mind. That's a kid's game, not gonna go too much in that. You've got your Call of Duty's done, well done. Massive thumbs up. Tomb Raider Legends, you got a plat on that. Good man. Some of these PS3 games are so hard to get these done these days, and unless you've got a lot of free bloody time, unlike me, I am. Kane and Lynch 2, Dog Days, well done. Tom Clancy, Splinter Cell HD, bloody hell, bro, you've done that as well. Metal Gear Solid 3, Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker, Jesus, what is that? It's a 2.0. Okay, then, fair dues.
He
Got your
skips
Infinity
three, but
for the
talks about
game.
Peace Walker, right?
Ah, Batman, Arkham Asylum, what are you missing? Obviously, you're missing the plat, obviously. Why do they have to put it as a hidden trophy? It's a bit stupid, isn't it?
Oh, he has A4. Was he missing? Oh,
Achieve your
easy.
bloody medals, mate. Achieve your
Oh, the
bloody
Predator.
medals.
Nah, Predator
Come
is different.
on. Achieve those medals for you. Go on.
You got Riddler
You
shit.
know
Yeah,
you
I
want to
can
get
get
those
that.
medals.
Okay.
Look, 100% complete. Get through it. Sniper, Ghost Warrior. Nice one. Wow. UFC and just shoot 2010. Good man. Oh. 0.1 ultra rare for Platinum. Jesus Christ. Fair deuce to ya. Massive thumbs up. Mate, God of Solid 2, my favourite game ever. I enjoyed that game so much. Even if I had Raiden halfway through, I just enjoyed the story.
Okay. If you have passion for Metal Gear Solid 2, I want you to actually plat the game, please. Take your actual effort and actually play a fucking game and platinum it, please. Because you're saying all this shit about Metal Gear Solid 2, and I don't even see you do it. Like,
well done on that. Thomas Casey's The Division. Oh, you got finished that, man. Bloody hell, what are you missing? Earn 10 quick different skill modes. Cool. Alright, do that then.
What the fuck?
Do your crafting.
Not even putting effort into sure the easy stuff. He just gets just all the payday ass shit and then all the easy stuff. He's like, I don't care. I get it eventually.
Payday 2, Crane Wave. Yeah. Okay, well done on that. Is it quite hard for Batman, is it? 0.2, yeah, fair play. Destiny Warriors. So 2.4 for the Ultra for Platinum. Get that done. I'm just swear you can do that at some point. Rayman Legends. Bloody hell, what are you missing? It looks like you're going back to it at some point because it's been played last
probably
month.
Probably easy ass trophy that he don't want to do.
So,
oh, god damn it.
Ah, you're just saving it, innit?
Yep.
You just want to get a few stats.
Oh, I don't know about that
done.
One.
Okay. Far Cry 2. What made you get that? For the challenge, is it? Okay, then. Go for it. Birds of Steel. Okay. 1.7 Ultra Rare for Platinum. I've never heard of that game until now. Own Front. Okay, 0.1. Okay, man. I'm sure you can get that at some point. Put yourself to the challenge. I'm sure I could see this in about a year's time when I do a review again, hopefully. If you request one. Star Wars Battlefront, yeah, you leave finished that. Okay, well done. Killzomer, sorry.
He's finished that, well done.
Cool, man. Syndicate, 98%. Okay.
Let me guess, an easy-ass trophy, right?
What is stopping you?
Uh-oh. What?
Come on, just
what's up? Easy
reach
ass
180
trophy.
For grenades. Just do a night shift of it.
Damn, 873? What the fuck?
And you got Assassin's Creed there, Assassin's Creed there, and you got 100% there. Well done. Addis Pachora, Chronicles, another 100%. Batman Arkham Origins Batgate. Come on, you've had a few games that you've lead done. Please explain to me why you're leaving like that.
Die from
inhaling gas.
What?
Just do it, man. Just finish it off, and you got another Platinum.
Oh my god, why?
Yeah, Comfort's Fear now, I'm okay, you've got Platinum that.
Hold on a second, that reminds me, what was my last trophy in Coffin Dodgers for the Platinum? Was it the UFO? I think it was that one, I can't remember. I did something like that.
Oh, 0.3. You have got some really impressive Platinums. 1.3, well done. It's 0.4. You now to get your shit done. Oh my god, he's got Battleborn. Wow.
Oh, this DLC.
Wow,
fuck, dude.
My god. He's put him through the pain of doing that game. Fair play to you. I just don't have the time and effort to do that myself. But yeah, fair play. Borderlands pre-sequel. Congratulations on that. You got on all those as well. So, what the hell is that? Never. You've got a lot of these games that are bloody rare. What do you
rare.
Do? Do you,
what?
Just buy them from the PS Store on the PlayStation? You're going to have to let me know. I think you do.
Is it online shit?
I swear to God, you cannot get these half games in shops or anywhere unless you buy them on the friggin' store. Skyrim, yeah.
Nothing on
Rip
Action,
Angry Birds, Star Wars. Nice one. Are they easy? Oh, no. A bit time consuming. Fair enough. Congratulations getting the plat. The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, Good Man. To be honest, The Walking Dead's not going to do too much of these because they're a piece of piss.
Get out of here.
I just don't know why they skipped out getting a plat for Walking Dead Season 2, but yeah, you can do The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, and The Walking Dead 1, and they've both got plats, but number 2 went. I just don't bloody get it. Mafia 2, well done. You've got that as well. What is that anyway? Just want to have a quick look. 1.6. Never heard of that game, but yeah, get my done for getting 100%. And Tailways, well, I cannot agree with you more there. What are these anyway? It's 0.8. So you are putting a lot of effort into some time-consuming games, which I'm quite pleased about. The Sims 3, 0.4. Bloody hell, man. You are the trophy hunter of all trophy hunters. 0.7. Killing Floor 2. I never knew there was a Worms Revolution Extreme. Bloody hell. I must be really behind on these shit. Fucking hell. Wolfenstein's Good Man. You've got all the plats there. And you've got the plat there. Wolfenstein 1. Cool. 0.8. He had some multiplayers on there. So, yeah. Looks like that is still open. I'd be surprised if it still is.
It's
I would
still
have to
up.
check. Wolfenstein 3D. Okay. That must be the retro one. Mass Effect. Got a plat on that. Trine 3. All the Trines. Assassin's Creed. Black Flag. Well done.
And he talks about that now.
Dude, you don't have a job, do you? So, yeah. Assassin's Creed 4. Black Flag. Well done. And I'm done for doing the DLC bit on there as well. Assassin's Creed Revelation. Series 2, you can get that off
Serious
Ecamm. PS.
Serious too. Okay.
PlayStation thing, you can get that. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, well done. We have also Rayman Legends and Rayman Legends again. So you like your Rayman. Metal Gear Solid 3, well done for getting a plat on that. The Jax games, well done. You got the Sonic the Hedgehogs. Need for Speed Shift, what is this? 0.7. You got a lot of 0 points, which I'm quite pleased about. Ratchet and Clank, all the
Clock.
plat on that and that. Yeah, some of these are quite easy. You could just tell because the kids' games, the Minecraft Story Mode, which is Telltale's. Yeah, that's a piece of piss. Rage. 0.8. See, I've seen all these 0 points, so that I'm quite happy about that. Destiny Warriors, never heard that, but hey ho, 1.9. Okay. Some of these games I've never bloody heard of. Plants vs. Zombies, both done, well done, congratulations. And more Plants vs. Zombies. Dude, you have a lot of gaming time on your hands, don't you? I'm so bloody jealous
Yeah,
right
if you
now.
see Nair, yeah, he definitely does.
4.7, so that was kind of easy. It's kind of easy as well. So I am going for how kind of easy they are. Quantum Theory, 3.2. Okay, Drivers Trans San Francisco. No, well done. You're getting all these 0 points. Jesus. Payday. Payday games are quite tricky. Damn, I see these 0.7s. This one going through, I just check, make sure they're hard, time consuming, and all piss easy.
What?
Alien Breed, what are these? Oh, yeah. Yeah, if these Alien Breed games are easy, sure you got to do it. Whoa, Alien Breed. Common 94, bloody hell. Okay. Okay, alright. Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Okay, cool. Outlast. Assassin's Creed, Freedom City, yes. Batman, Arkham Origins. Wow.
Damn, Earth
I never
Defense
knew
Force.
if
Oh my
there
God,
I
dude, I
was a very
forgot.
easy platinum in that Alien Breed, so, you know. These ones are quite easy. These ones got no plats. Absolutely good.
No, yeah, just recommend the easy ones.
Got some more Assassin's Creed's done. L Drivers, bloody hell. Up tier. What is this anyway? It's normally free. Dude, you put a lot of effort into your gaming and drive the bikes. I'm sure that's kind of easy anyway. The Warriors, there's a film about that. So yeah, it's based now based on gaming here as well. Got Until Dawn for boost here. I just can't get my mind to finish it. Serious three, well done, you got 100% on that. Fast and Furious Showdown.
Oh
Another World, All Car, Rally All Five, all yeah, you got all the platinum in these rally games. Well done, thumbs up to you there. Truck Racer, let's have a look.
serious.
You've got Small Wolf Among Us done.
Yeah,
Well
serious
done.
three
Get
done.
your
It's like
Telltale shit done, don't you? Jack and Dex done. Well, Jack and Dex. Wow, I think it now is Jack's, wasn't it? So yeah. You got Slides again. And you got a few hundred percent there. You got Bruiser Gun, whatever it's called. You got both stacks there. Congratulations. You got Rides stack in there for PS3 and 4. Well done. Never Alone, 100% done. Adam's Fortune Organs, well done. What is that anyway, is it? It's a rare platinum. Final Horizon, never heard of that, to be honest. 4.5.
Isn't that free?
Damn, man, you got some good shit done here.
Yeah, definitely Brian
Yeah,
Carmelo. That's some good shit
I'm
right
just
there.
having a little nose through, and also for my subscribers so they can check. I
Damn, that's
never
some
heard
good
most of
shit.
these games. Brutal Legend,
Better play them all.
Rockboy
Okay, maybe
2,
not that one. You're not ready for that.
Back to Future 100%, Prototypes. So you got a bundle collection. Congratulations, you got nice platinums there. They're quite hard, are they?
Oh,
No, yeah,
yeah.
they are. 4.5. You
Yeah.
have got some really, you've got a really impressive collection here, man. But I just try not to repeat myself because you've got so many platinums. I cannot fault you on anything. Life is Strange, Silent Memories. Well, what do you need for that? 0.4, what is stopping you?
Oh my
Oh, come on, just
God.
reach
Oh
0,
my
100. Still
God,
got
dude.
250,
I
grind it
can
up,
imagine
mate.
playing that right now.
Grind it up at some point. Okay.
Oh my God, that's just too much work, dude.
If the server's still
That's a
open,
lot
get
of
that shit
work.
done if you can. Or if it's multiplayer, then you might have to get someone to help you. See? There's another game I haven't heard of. 0.6, fucking hell. Where do you get these games from? Do you look on Hackaroon's account, or that's what his name is?
Hacker
Number one
room?
trophy in the world.
What?
Unless he's got taken over. Legends of War. Never heard that for the Vita. But yeah, it's very rare. Congratulations. Look, 100%. That was a piece of piss, but it was very glitchy. I won one of the trophies, if I must admit. Battlefield 4, going through the long and grinding bits. Well done. Blood Drive. Have I heard that? No, yeah. It's a free point. Some of these games do take a while. Fair play to getting those. Those games don't seem to interest me whatsoever. Resident Evil is trying to get all those done. Well done. BioShock and 2 as well. Tom Clancy's Hawk. End of War. Well done. You're getting all these Tom Clancy's. Clancy's. That's it. Clancy. Sorry.
How do
Getting
you
all
say
the shit
it
done there. Prince of Persia's got shit done there as well. Killzone. Jennifer, no platinum, okay. Free multiplayer, well done. Get plenty of stuff through the multiplayer shit. You've got the Killzone 3. Jesus. This guide is the shit. Definitely the most person I've reviewed at the moment so far on here. Dead Nations, yes, well done. You got those done as well. And Raven, Worms Background, that's free on PlayStation Plus last month. If anyone doesn't who hasn't remembered, so if you've got the game last month, start that game because I think it's quite easy. It's a Well, 0.1, I'm getting on that shit ASAP. He'd
All
done it
right.
2 years ago,
Why?
so he wouldn't bother.
What?
Yeah, he's got the stun. Under siege, okay. Oh, it's 0.3, very rare. Bloody hell. PS3 Mezzospat, I need to get that shit done at some point.
Yeah, how about you actually
Well,
play
I've
games,
got a lot of
please?
games here, man. The Amazing Spider-Man 2, that's a very hard game to get. But you've got it. You've got it years ago. Jurassic World Park 100%. Infamous Second Son. Thief. Yes. Tour de France. He likes to do a bit of farming. He likes to be a farmer.
Why not, man?
Farmer.
Why not?
Okay, he's got
I'll
Far
do it
Cry, he's got
too.
Dragon Done.
I got all of them.
Got some 100% lurking about. Ninja Garden, okay. What are you missing? That's 0.8. What is stopping you, bro? What's stopping you? Play a game.
Oh, beat hard mode. Hard and beat the game. Beat the game.
They're not that hard, surely, because they all got 2.2, so they're not that difficult. It's probably time consuming. Successfully complete all missions. Let's get that done.
Okay, man. All right. You know what? I want you to get the game and actually play the game. I want you to plat the game, please. Please. Can you plat the game, please? I want you to get the game and go plat it and go play it, please.
At
Like.
some point, if you can. Rogue Warrior, I do like that game.
Oh my God, dude. Seriously?
I play for you getting out dance of 1.7.
Oh my
Okay,
God.
I've got that in my collection.
Please.
Army of 2.
I don't even know if I want to continue watching this. God damn it, dude. I can't believe he said that.
I bet it's way better.
No, he already fucked up on that game, so it don't matter. I think.
Collect all weapons parts,
I
okay.
think. I don't even know what the trophy's called again. He probably passed it. I didn't
Save
see
every
it.
hostage.
Oh, there it is. Yep, that's it.
Don't blame you. Got it. He cannot get it. Probably shut down the servers. Mate, I am good for you. Oh, yes. He's done a UFC game again. Nice one. 0.1 for the platinum. Well done, man. I'm liking that. You got UFC shit done. Mirror's Edge. 0.7. Get that done. You can prove to yourself you can do this. You can do it. Do it, do it, do it.
Okay,
Get that platinum
is
done at
that
some
special
point.
to you?
Online. Unless it's long and grinding.
No, it's not that. It's represent the crew,
Unless
I
you've got to be
think.
connected to the internet.
Yeah, it's re I think it's represent the crews he couldn't do anymore. And then the other ones he can probably still do.
Oh, right, mate, should have got this online. Oh, unlucky, bro. Dead or Alive 5. Get that done.
Why, apparently
Unless the
some.
server's just shut, get that
There's
done.
no. What, stop saying that! God damn it! The game's
Yeah,
still
you can
new!
do that. I'm sure you can.
Easy. What is that one? I don't know what that is.
That's two very rare
Oh,
trophies
that's a
in
different
one.
story. Okay, that's easy.
Play
I
one, Toro Toro. Get that done.
don't know what that gold trophy was, but.
Get that done. Jesus. I want you to get that game done
Boys,
ASAP.
I want you to fucking get Ninja Gun ASAP. Oh, it's pretty easy. You can do it.
If you can. Okay. 0.8. I bet this is never on online shit. Okay, I can't see any multiplayer unless I've actually missed a bit. Battlefield, that's definitely got multiplayer if I can remember. See, I'm just going through a bit of your not plat games here.
Yep. Awards, kills. That's it.
Ah, oh, I feel for you, bro. Oh. You can never achieve the platinum. Unlucky.
You can never what?
Unlucky.
What?
Like a Batman.
Do you ever like go back to these games to actually check if the people could still play online or not? Like, or are you just saying, "Oh yeah, you're not gonna get it"? Because that's literally you're saying that he can't get it, even though he can still get it. I have the game too. I can still fucking plat the game.
Unless there's no online, just get this done.
There's no online for this. Come on. Oh my god.
Yes, you can this get man it don't done, do research. Mate. You can get it done.
Oh my god. God, you really need to do your research. Like, how do you not know about this? Come on, it's not online for this. As far as I know, I hope not. This. Shit.
Bloody hell. One trophy, you haven't bothered to get it yet. Get back to it. I expect you to get back to that bloody game. Section A, 100% well done on that. What is that? 3.7.
What you got for Warhawk? Not
Warhawk, Gran Turismo
5. Not Gran Turismo? Okay, let me see Gran Turismo.
I'm not going to look at that game.
Are you scared? Yeah,
probably all the servers are shut. Oh, Max Payne 3. Alright, get some Max Payne done if you can. Even if it does suck. Okay, game. Right. And look, all weapons. You can get that done. Achievement, yeah. Bit long grinding, but yeah, get that done at some point. I expect you to get that done. Far Cry Classic. Yeah, I know that's a piece of piss. Oh, what's this? History. Oh, you like the History Channel, don't you? Okay. Fair play. If you like your history, go for it. Oh, this guy is a trophy on all round. I cannot fault him at all. Another UFC game. Wow, bloody hell, mate. You are doing the shit right here. And more Sly Cooper. Yes, you got that. Deep Black. I think that's a piece of piss in it, yeah. Look at all these. Yeah, you got a few more kids' games, but yeah, you got to do what you got to do. That's the thing. NASCAR Unleashed. Yeah.
Oh yeah, the only easy one.
Cost a bit of fun if you want to get them on disc, but on short all games now you can just get on download if you have to. Yeah. I've just seen a few kids' games now on here. You got 100% on there.
Yeah, I see a few kids' games. Three. You don't see Dead Space 3? Oh, yeah, you've seen it. Hold on. I don't know what the other games have passed. I forgot.
Battlefield, but done for doing that long and grinding shit. Dark Void. There's a lot of games I don't really
BioShock.
Ever heard
oh,
of.
Another more kids'
games.
Hitman's
Hitman. Man. You got your Worm. Now see, a lot of these games I've never bloody heard of, but they're easy platinums.
Is that Wonder Book?
No, I've got to try a lot of these some point, but it's just getting to piss. Oh, you got Dead Island Riptide. Bloody hell, well done. But I haven't seen Dead Island 1 yet.
Is that a big deal?
Okay, The Amazing Spider-Man, you had done number 2 for the PS4. Okay, Back to the Future, we know that shit. Cars, yeah, we know that. I never heard of that one. Crash 4, the Syndicate, Ultra Rare 4.9. Dude, you do a lot of easy games and hard games, so I can't fault you. Ice Age 3, Lord of the Rings, you got that done. Ratchet Clark. Every game I bloody well see today has got plat, 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 plat.
Like Serious 3.
You at least got one army of two, I think. Didn't it? Was another game army of two? But yeah, well, don't forget the plat on that. See?
Wait, what?
I've never heard of that. All these games I've never heard of. Like Killzone, I've heard of that. Everyone knows about Killzone. God of War, I've heard of God of War. Penguins, yes. I know that. Spy Hunter, I've never heard of that. Wonder Book, unless you want to get that stupid bloody book with you, then yeah. You've got to do when you're a trophy hunter, you've got to have, like, a wonder bird, you've got to have, like, five PlayStation controllers, you've got to have a camera, you've got the microphones for the singing, all kinds of stuff. And you got that. What? See, never heard of this game. Bloody hell. Jesus Christ. Phineas and Ferb. Kung Fu Panda. Cool. Ben 10, see, I never heard of that.
Do you know where Ben
Oh,
10?
definitely
What?
heard of Rise of the Guardians. The Testament of Sherlock Holmes. Yeah, that's easy piece of person. You got the Lego done. You got an Ice Age done, which is DreamWorks kind of game, I think. Sonic Fighters 100%. Some game called Undefeat HD. See? So many games. I've never heard of. I haven't played it. It's more 100%. James Bond 007 Bloodstone. Oh man. What are you missing?
Oh, what you know about this game? Let me see.
It's the first time I've actually had to pick a game that I'm.
Oh, you could get that done, right? Oh, he does. Okay, he knows about this.
Unlucky. You can't get the multiplayer shit done. Unlucky, man. I feel for you.
All right.
Oh, Dirt Showdown. Done that.
Oh, fuck no, he played the Owl game. No.
See, all these games I'm looking at now, I know, and that's see, I know about that one, Where the Wild Things
Oh,
Are.
because it's
Da da
easy.
da. That's easy. That's easy. That's easy.
That's easy.
Battleship.
That's
Yes, that
easy.
was easy at all. Just a bit of time consuming for
No, it's
1A.
definitely
Takes a
not.
bit of time and effort. That kind of shit, you know what I mean?
What the fuck are
Listen
you talking about?
Boots. Drum Pursuit. Some more 100%. Dirt 3. SmackDown vs. Raw when WWE games were a piece of piss. You got some more Transformers. Got that.
I'm sorry, I'd rather play SmackDown versus Raw than any 2K WWE right now. That's how serious it is. Fuck, I'd rather play Day of Reckoning. I'll play that more. I play that game more than anything else.
And these kind see, he did put a lot of time and effort to these kind of games. And he's got another UFC one, Dad. Thumbs up to you, mate. Jesus, you are the man. Yeah, I heard about Green Lantern, that's kind of easy. So is Captain America. Got Dead Space done, what is that? 1.6. Okay, some more here. Yeah,
Serious?
you've got a really
Oh,
impressive list.
you
I
didn't
kind
say
of like. We're near the end anyway. X-Men Destiny. Never heard of that. 3.5.
Don't matter, it's easy, but
G.I.
oh,
Joe.
I'm sorry, you
Man,
might get it
Star
now.
Wars. Anything I can ask on. Two. Fair play to you. Yeah. He puts a lot of time and effort.
Oh yeah, you see
Actually,
Dynasty Warriors
you got
7?
Soul
That's the effort
Gator,
right
which
there.
got the wars done. Another Lego game. Comrade
See,
Conqueror,
that's effort
okay.
right
What's
there.
that? 1.9, okay. Resistance 3, yes. 1.9.
Why are you praising that?
I didn't say bloody jealous right now. Infamous 2, well done, thumbs up on that. 3.3. LA Noire, good. More 100%. Eat these. I've heard it's quite easy. Yes, I thought so. Rango, kids game, all the slides, well done for getting all those collections done, spare parts. Yes. Prince of Persia's, well done on all those. Dragon Age Origins, yes. And that's 100% game, I think I know. Yes, it is. It's not finished it yet. Call of Duty Classic Trophies, good man. Star Wars voice. Star Wars: The Force Unleashed 2. Jesus. That's one game you haven't really got into a lot. Mag. 0.4. I bet it's got like. He probably started playing the game years ago and then realised the servers were shut.
What?
Yeah. That looks like multi.
When did the server shut down for this? It was like,
I
don't even remember.
It's got some more. See, all these games either hard, time consuming, but medium ish, or piece of piss games. He's a trophy man,
don't say
all
that to Dead Space.
And he likes to 100% his games. That's for what I can see. God of War 2, just coming out of the game. But the thing is, this guy, there's no light, he works. Unless he does. But fair play to him. Because I can't get myself to my PlayStation. And I'm so tired, I just can't be asked to game sometimes. But this dude does. Fight Nightmare 4, bloody hell, what stuff did you get? Oh. Yeah, online. See, he can't get the onlines done. I'm looking for him. And
actually,
yeah, we're nearly finished now. We've got.
Actually, he can't get the online. He just can't get the belts.
Bit more with the Godfather 2, Wolverine trophies, and Lord of the Rings Conquest. 0.8. Try and get the bottom game done and bring it up your list. Oh, I can't probably get it done because it's ranked matches, yeah. So we're done on Tommy Falls trophy review. The rating I'm going to give is 10 out of 10 because I am so impressed of his list. He's managed to plat pretty every game he's got on his list. He plats hard games, plats very hard games, and he plats some easy games.
Oh, don't worry, Ninja Gaiden's easy. I know that now. Thanks a lot, man.
At the end of the day, get your shit done. The only games he does leave is games that services shut down and he cannot finish. So, yeah, thumbs up to him for getting all that done. I've also managing to finish this video within less than an hour. Jesus Christ. Thumbs up to me for doing that. So, Tommy V, like again, I said, 10 out of 10. And I will bring you another episode and last in the series and this year, hopefully within the next day or two. Thank you for watching Pumf Gaming Trophy Reviews and I'll speak to you soon.
Okay, he's like 10, 10, 10, 10. It's like okay, so I recommend you just do it on a website instead of reviewing somebody on a PS4 because it's too much mixture of a lot of games, especially if you're reviewing someone that has a fuckload of games, and for some reason PS4 doesn't want to do an ABC order, so there's no point doing it on the PS4. But if you're amazed by the games that he play, why don't you actually play those games instead of bringing out lame excuses like you have a job, but yet you have time to get a Telltale game completed. If Metal Gear Solid 2 is your most favorite game, why don't you play the game and plat it already? It'll make your list looks worth looking at, for once. Like, by the way, I want you to play Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2 and platinum it without using Rachel, since apparently the game is easy. Another thing, enough with the server shutdown, unless you actually know they are shutting down. Don't just say, hurry up before they shut down, like Dead or Alive, for example. There's nothing about Dead or Alive that's shutting down right now. Stop saying random games like that, because all you're doing is just freaking people out. At this point, if you're going to continue to do this, at least make your list look very good before you continue to review people. But you know what? You're still learning, so you'll be okay. So anyways, stay tuned for the next reaction video as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.